If it's €5, $10 or $5, I think in euros because we have euros in Germany.
No problem.
So whatever you have, if it's just one, doesn't matter as long as you. Because I have to say, ABN is really needed, especially in Europe. We are further down the road than maybe a lot of Americans realize. So.
Yeah, Peter, just tell our viewers now, you are in Berlin, Germany, right?
Yes.
And what time is it where you are right now?
Oh, hold on, I have to look at it. It's really late. It's 1:30 in the morning.
Okay, it's 1:30 in the morning, and sometimes we do shows like my News and Views show from 10:30 p.m. until 12:30 Eastern. And by the way, callers, viewers, Peter watches 4 or 5 a.m. in the morning in Germany. He has given money, and as he said, we're not doing this to pump up Peter. That is dedication.
Absolutely.
This man stays up at night
Absolutely.
Because he sees the desperate need.
And that's why we should have our TV station in English so he can watch it at the right time, not in the middle of the morning.
And tell his friends who understand English
Absolutely.
In Germany
yes,
and even Muslim acquaintances that he meets about this channel.
That's why how important it is to have our TV station
yeah.
on time.
Yeah.
God's will.
Peter, we're going to have to go in a moment to a break.
Sure.
Did you have a question for Ted Shabbat, Osama, or myself?
I pretty much know a lot about this, but I have one last comment, if you may allow me to say something.
Please go right ahead.
I've been watching the whole thing with Dr. James White and all the debates back and forth, and it's really good to have that, and people can... I learned a lot just by watching debates and watching, examine the Bible and the Quran, but we also have to acknowledge that we are up against Satan personally
yes,
when we are
absolutely.
Up against Islam, because everything in Islam... is so contradictive,
mm-hmm.
doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Yes.
But yet, very intelligent people still Muslims, are still Muslims. And
look at Manu. Did you hear Manu the other night?
Yes, it's the same. Yeah, he's a good example. And
yeah.
and I have no clue how an intelligent person can believe in that.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
there must be some supernatural spirit behind that. There's no other explanation. At least I cannot come up with any other thing. So we all have to realize that we are up against evil spirits in high places.
Yeah.
Amen.
Well, thank you.
Everyone.
Thank you, Peter, for your dedication, for your viewing us and your
You're
gifts,
welcome.
And also for your good comments and reminder that it is a spiritual war.
Amen.
We walk not after the flesh. Though we walk in the flesh, we war not after the flesh. For the weapons
yes.
of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. And what
been.
Is a high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God? Evil imagination, but Islam.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
We're going to go now to Brother Bruce in the other studio before we go to a short break and return with Brother Osama. Thank you, Brother Peter. Thank you, Brother Ted, for waiting patiently. And after the break, and Brother Osama, we're going to bring you back in. So do stay with us. And dear viewers, stay with us now for Brother Bruce in the other studio, who's going to share with you even what Peter was explaining, how it is so vitally important that you help ABN today. Brother Bruce?
Thank you, Pastor Joseph. Well, I just want to thank Peter for his faithfulness. And folks, we have an opportunity before us now that God can pour out his blessing on ABN through you. And through that, God can be faithful to you and just bless your socks off as well. You know, this is a channel where as you know, Jesus for Muhammad Marathon, we have a fundraising campaign going on right now to start an English-speaking channel here on ABN, a channel that is going to spread the truth about Islam, and also the wonderful glory of Jesus Christ, the truth of him. But the news about Islam and the tie to violence and terrorism is something you're not going to hear on other media outlets, folks. It says in the Quran, in Surah, in the third chapter, verse 151, that we will cast terror into the hearts of those who become infidels. That's something, folks, that they're not going to tell you in other channels, and something that the world so desperately needs to hear. So we want to welcome you as a partner, and we ask you to go to ABNSAT, that's ABNSAT.com, And to help us out, to encourage us, you can send us notes. You can call in the show. And we desperately need your assistance with our finances also. Our goal is $400,000 to open up this channel, to launch into Europe. Folks, there's countries like Great Britain and France and Germany and Switzerland and Holland that I know they wish they had this information about the truth of Islam years ago. People have called this the beginning of Eurabia, the Islamitism of Europe. And folks, we don't want that to happen in the other English-speaking nations. So we ask for your help and your support. You can also call us live here at 248-416-1300. And if folks, no pledge, no monetary gift is too small. We thank you. We'll be right back after this short break.
The Word of God tells us to go into all the nations and make disciples. And that's the goal of ABN. We're launching a new channel, an English-speaking channel, first in Europe and the Middle East, then North America and Australia, to English-speaking people. We want to create a media outlet where the truth of Christianity exposes the deception and lies of Islam. And we're asking for your help. Would you prayerfully consider making a donation, whether it's $25, $50, or even $100? We ask for your help in spreading the Word of God to all nations. Thank you.
Welcome back to Jesus or Muhammad, talking about slavery in Islam. We have Usama Dakduk here in the studio with us tonight, and also Ted Shubat with us by Skype. We're going to go back to Brother Osama now, who is going through a presentation that he has. And also, very quickly, Brother Osama, you have your own ministry, and you do these presentations in churches and other places. Can you tell our people very quickly, where can they find your ministry on the web and how they can contact you?
It's very simple. www.thestraightway.org. That's thestraightway.org. You see it on the slide as we play it on the screen. We'll be very happy to get in touch with anybody. You just email us, call us. We'll be very happy to get together.
Great. Why don't you continue your presentation,
sure.
And then we'll go back to Ted Shubat for commentary in just a few minutes.
I have a few more verses I'd like to share with our people, watchers, now from the Bible. In the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 15, verse 12 and 14, it's a very beautiful verse, and I would like to hear what the Bible said about a man who go and work, and he did his 6 years. He got paid up front. He got his job finished. When he leave, should you just say thank you, goodbye, shake his hand, then God bless you, or should you do something? Listen carefully what the Bible said in Deuteronomy 15, 12, and 14. The Bible said,
let's get the audio from...
A Hebrew woman be sold unto thee, and serve thee 6 years. Then in the seventh year thou shalt let him go free from thee. And when thou sendest him out free from thee, thou shalt not let him go away empty. Thou shalt furnish him liberally out of thy flock, and out of thy floor, and out of thy winepress. Of that wherewith the Lord thy God hath blessed thee, thou shalt give unto him.
That's what I call tip. I mean, you work for the guy, you got paid up front the 6 years, and when you leave, he give you a tip. What is a tip? Liberally, give plenty of the cows, the sheep, the goats, the harvest, the grapes, the wine, whatever he was doing for you. Remember, in the 6 years, God said he will bless them and gives them three harvests. So when he leave you, don't say, well, thank you so much, bye-bye. You work hard. You got your paid up front. I'll talk to you later. No, you give him. You must give him. You know, what's amazing? I love the system. I would love everybody to work the same way today.